BGMC. The biblical truth lives here.
I'm ready.
We enter your rest and your praises we sing. Lord, we
gifts that God's people received. And we're going to be worshiping today, thinking about receiving a priceless gift. Mark 2 says, "Then he said to them, Shabbat was made for mankind." Praise him. Amen. "Not mankind for Shabbat. So the Son of Man is Lord even of Shabbat." So we're going to worship today thinking about all those gifts that we get from heaven that the rest of the world doesn't even seem to be aware of.
Israel. That is found in your word as they keep falling farther and farther away. But you're the only one that can open up their heart, Lord. So we say, Shalu Shalom Yerushalayim. Your name is Yeshua.
Amen. All right. Revelation 21, which we just sang, says, He carried me off in the spirit to the top of a great high mountain and showed me the holy city, Yerushalayim, coming down out of heaven from God. It had the Shekinah of God, so that its brilliance was like that of a priceless jewel, like a crystal clear diamond. So he carried me off. We want to be swept away in his spirit all the time, so that we can be refreshed, renewed, and ready for the next day. And it's hard to do that, but that's what Shabbat's for. So when we get swept away, when we're that close to him and the rest of the world fades away, some amazing things start to happen. You see things that you never saw before, ever in your whole life. So let's sing about being swept away.
Captured my heart. Sing that song of us.
Quiero estar donde el mal y no viene.
sing.